Yeah, it's 21:15 right now. It's 9:15.
Yeah, let's get ready to start moving. Let's get up to the helo at least. Keep in mind that Lieutenant just did drive by down there on the road, so.
Lieutenant Dan.
Yeah, he did. His magic legs. Lieutenant Dan, you got all magic right. Legs.
At least that place is nice and lit up. Just eyeball it from here, like what the lights look like compared to where you want to land. It's kind of the big dark spot over there on the right.
It's not that dark to me. I like the big yellow light, and then I like the blue light on top of the sniper tower, dude, towards the water. That's hilarious. I can pilot our
pirate. Alright, this is it, dude.
Let's get a little darker here. Oh, Unidad on the road behind us. Unidad on the road behind us. Purple car on the road behind us.
Yeah, he ain't gonna see shit. We're way too high.
Yeah, fly out to the north. Get your altitude there. Use the monolith as a reference as well on the left of the base. Still not quite dark enough yet, though.
Might be about as dark as it gets. The sky is fucking clear.
Let's hope the helo crashes somewhere where it doesn't hurt anybody.
Well, if we're jumping out here, yeah, it'll land in the jungle.
Altitude is our friend.
We might have reached the ceiling. We're
still going up
slowly.
On my screen. Awesome.
Slowly.
Still going up on my screen.
I love it.
Hey ho. High altitude.
Objective right off the nose.
High altitude, high opening. We're still going up.
Remember, jump out, pull the chute right away, and get yourself lined up.
So I mean, hey ho. So where's going to be our first?
Just
gonna...
so we can see where we're going. We're jumping out right fucking here, dude, and going straight toward it.
Which direction? South, right?
Which, remember, is south. Yeah, if you lose your bearing because your guy turns weird jumping out, we're
right.
Headed
I'm watching
south.
The compass right now. I'm looking at the outer ring of the mini-map right now. I know which way, directly that way I'm pointed.
Yeah, we're so high now, if I look straight off the nose and put the camera all the way up the nose, it's covering the objective down there. We're so fucking
look, I can
high
see up. The texture of the moon's surface from here.
I can see a taqua, dude.
I can see a taco stand in a taqua.
I can see a taqua stand.
Wonder if that mountain range over there is the highest point. Probably not. View distance is good. It's not that bad.
Look down and left. That river's got massive moonlight shining on it. Crazy all fucking silver. Right, we gotta be
I think we've reached
now.
The ceiling now, yep.
Yeah.
All right.
You ready for this?
I am ready. Wait a minute. Wait.
Seeing you later, chopper.
No, Frilly. I just got a new. Okay, new parachute. So I don't know.
Don't worry about it. The new guy packed it.
No. So square to jump out, and then is it X to open the chute?
I believe so. It's either X or square, so.
Wow, thanks for the confidence.
Hit them both right away. Well, hey, man. I'm not 100% either. I think it's
all right,
square
turn the
to get
lights
out
the helicopter
to pull
on.
The chute.
Turn the lights on. Awesome. Oh, it didn't work that well, huh? Oh, no, it is on. I guess it isn't. I think we broke it. Anyway.
Well, it turns on, but the bulb is not there. This ambient light pops out.
All right, you ready?
All right, let's do it.
I'm gonna go 3, 2, 1, and we're gonna jump. Ready?
Right on. Yep.
3, 2, 1, jump.
Going. Pull that chute. X.
Remember, chute deployed.
We're heading south. Dude, we're gonna overshoot this shit by a mile and have to circle 90
times.
No, we're
not. No. We're not. Where are you? Okay, are you above me? Yep, nope, you're right there. You're right there. Okay, hold your altitude.
I'm staying on this path.
Yep, I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you, dude. Okay? Yep, hold your line up. I'm coming to you.
At this rate, we're going to pass it, though. I think we're going to have to dive.
What you do is you just keep looking down and make sure that you form a... You know, it's always there. Remember I said, altitude is your friend.
Mellow, like there's no wind or nothing. It's all good, but...
All right, I'm diving down.
Yeah, we're about to go over the place, and it's going to be hard to come back. Like, I may come down, and I'm going to do, like, a counterclockwise turn when I get about halfway down and go out and away to the north and then come back. Yeah, I think I'm going to do that now because we're straight above it.
I just did that, and then circle and I'm back now moving dead south. I'm looking for you. I can see you. You should be above me.
I'm headed north right now.
You should be above me. Let me look. Let me put my night vision on, see if that helps. Probably won't.
Oh, yeah, get it on now. Yeah, we want that shit on anyway.
I don't think it'll help, but... I can't tell if
it's kind of good to just do a little circle, go away a little bit.
That's
like a
what
180,
I mean.
Then, then do another 180, get the base back in sight.
Yep. That's what you do.
Re-evaluate your altitude.
Mm-hmm. Because that's what I mean. You have control over that. That's what you can control. That's why it's your friend. If you come in there on the slow glide like that, no pilot wants to land a plane that way, dude. Because if you screw it up, you know, it's hard to explain. It's like getting on a freeway, dude.
Final approach here.
It's kind of like getting on the freeway. Oh, wait, you're way down there, huh?
Yeah.
Oh shit! All right, I'm gonna
drop
an altitude.
One more quick circle. One more quick circle. I'm having trouble eyeballing exactly what is the higher roof. I think I see it.
It's the one that looks like a tin shed.
Yeah, I see the like the steeple, I guess you could call it. Portion
yeah,
of the higher
it has route. It has a cross on the top of it. Yeah, it's a steeple.
Yeah. All right, I'm circling now, and I'm not letting the camera follow my circle. I'm keeping the camera looking at the target as I'm doing my circles when I'm lower.
Yep. I think you might be a little bit below me, but I'm on the same flight path as you.
I'm perfect. I'm gonna land right on this roof right now.
Okay, cool. I think I might be above you. I'm out over the lake right now. I'm making a right.
I'm there. I'm on it. I'm on the highest peak.
I just heard something weird in my audio that sounded like you landed there.
Oh shit, there's a flare going up down there.
Good job, Furley.
Yeah, you got a lot of control in this. It's good. I see you. You're on the north side of the base, dude. You better come back around south. I mean, you're on the south side of the base. I see you way out there. Can you see me on your thing?
Oh, I know where you are. You're on top of the roof, right?
Yes, sir. I'm a little toward the back.
Okay.
I'm not centered.
Sterile cockpit. Let me fly, okay?
Roger that. You want me to guide you in with my laser?
You look
good.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Third target. Count is now 5. You're up there?
I'm suspected.
Just hit the deck. Yeah, we should be good. I'm marking people because we got to mark them all over again. I'm trying to take care of that real quick before I EMP the dealio.
Roger that. Awesome. Well done, bro. By the stack of tires.
Yeah, we rocked it right there. You don't know how tempted I was to knock out the power while you were still parachuting down so you could get that view of the whole base just going boom, 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 all the lights fucking dropping out dark. But then I
appreciate you not doing that.
Yeah.
No, because you executed the plan that I wanted to do, and I had to reevaluate my flight path several times, and I got a little rattled. That's why I asked you to be quiet. Seriously, like,
it's
I have
tricky.
A rule, like, it's called sterile cockpit. You know, just nobody talk, please. Seatbelts on and be quiet.
I was going to start waving my laser up in the air at you.
I saw a light come on them, but I, you know, it's fine.
Yeah, we're good. I'm just trying to mark people now before I pop the,
Right. We got a couple of narcos. I can, I'm no longer suspected. Let me get my drone out. Local. Okay. Drone is airborne. Just put it straight up in the air. Check the exfil area. First primary.
Oh, yeah, I haven't even looked down
there. I'm looking at it right now. I'm talking to me, not you. You do your job. I'm doing my job, bro. Watching the other areas.
Got a narco inside the lab.
Okay, cool. Inside the lab. I got a bunch of narcos in that lab. So, where are we at here?
I'm gonna let my drone recharge, and then I'm knocking out this power.
Roger that. So, it is what? 1 o'clock in the morning now, right?
Yep. 101.
Yep, I see you up there. Wow, you should, yeah. Like, find
an
Eve, dude.
I'm looking down in this, just trying to eyeball inside the thing under us now. Looks like we got a lot of the dudes marked that are in the building under us.
So, 1 o'clock in the morning.
Theme show.
Are they still up and awake, or are they walking around? Are they working? What are they doing in there?
There's quite a few guys in here, guard patrolling all the upper areas. Got the catwalks in there. A couple workers down low.
Okay, 1:16, the train comes by. That's interesting to know.
I wonder if it's the same every time.
I wonder if it's, you know, if we, it's set in a series of increments as far as minutes. So that was 1:16, right?
Mm-hmm.
Roger that. I'm writing it down. So let's wait until see. We've got nothing. See, we're in perfect position now, bro. So now what we have is exactly what we want. Them right in the palm of our fucking hands. So hold on. Don't be in a hurry, dude. We're gonna execute this, but let's just check something here. I want to know within a reasonable amount of time, let's say 10 minutes, realistic out of game time, if that train's going to come by again at a certain time. Follow me?
Right.
Because we can use that totally to our advantage, because we're completely outnumbered.
If things go right, we won't even have to engage anyone outside this building.
Yeah, the problem is, look at all those guys inside the building, bro.
6, 7. Yeah. Maybe they'll go running out when I...
7?
Yeah.
7?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and I see a couple guys going in and out.
I count 2, 4,
just the black
6,
marker.
8, 10, 12, 14. I'm just
counting guys outside the building then.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, that guy comes in and out, 9, 10, 11. There's like 11 guys around that. 12, the guy up there just went by the Bravo marker.
I'm going to watch this one guy. I'm gonna scout this guy's path and see if I can't actually shoot that guy in a certain spot or something. Just to know if no one else passes his position or anything, you know. Looks like he's doing a circle on the catwalk underneath us. Whoa. Damn, that guy almost saw me. Alrighty then, they got some fucking awareness down there. Oh, there's guys in that three-story to the fucking east. Going up and down the stairs and I saw them through the fucking window. Watched out for that hole right there. That's where I was looking down in, and the guy fucking had got eyes on me. But that may be our fucking way in. I don't know. What are we blowing up? Those big things that look like mixers?
Yeah.
With the grates on top?
Yeah, they're the ovens.
Roger that. We might be able to... Like, if I could drop a
C4
between those, it would kill both of those.
No, yep, that's it.
Yeah, because there's three of them. Oh, yeah. And then whatever the other thing is, it's in this other lower building. A little tougher to get to.
Oh, Furley. Get out.
What?
Got the guy east, almost level with you.
Oh, in that three story?
He's walking away from you. He just walked up at the edge of that thing. He's smoking a cigarette. He's over there cussing.
I see him.
See the guy with the suspenders and the frickin' tank top?
Oh, man, I should fucking shoot him.
Looks like one of those guys from the Commando movie.
What is that?
What are those, like? Is that like a oxygen tank?
Propane
what is
tank.
That?
Propane.
In long cylindrical devices? I've never seen them.
There's a propane one.
That's a welder.
Something else.
It looks like acetylene torches to me. Like an acetylene setup. This thing. What the hell is this thing?
Dude, it's almost 3 in the morning already. It's 2:45.
Oh, they're missiles. I'm sorry. Power. They're missiles. My bad. They're missiles.
Right. This base is about to go dark, bro. Alright, turning out the lights.
You're fixed. Down, you're giving yourself away. Oh shit.
They're suspected. We're suspected, but they don't know anything. They're just wondering what's up with the fucking power. See if we can't try to get some eyes on the prize. There's the same guy walking this circle in here. Oh, there's a guy right under him now. Oh, there's a second guy up top in there. Oh, dude, they're all over. If I couldn't, God, there's just another hole, a little differently spaced. D4 blows up really big.
Right.
But one C4 might be able to take out three of these things. There's actually a higher platform in this building, too, that's not part of where they walk. Like, just to my left a little bit, there's some boxes and shit. Unfortunately, nothing stacked up to be able to climb back onto the roof, though. And we could go in and exfil out the fucking conveyor belt window.
That'd be funny, right?
I see it over there.
Are we going to get them all if we do it that way? Yeah, we can, right?
I don't know, dude. I'm trying to get eyes on the prize down there. This catwalk underneath me is in the way to, like, throw C4 down there. I wonder if I should put a lure down. Ah, there's four guys. Like, put one civilian, though. Ooh, someone started to see me. I'm gonna get my C4 out, and if I hit a button, do I get this? Well, it sucks because you tap it, and then it just goes. It's not like a grenade where you get to see the arc of where it's gonna go.
I did just put the grenade launcher on, so maybe you can do these ones and I can do the other two, or like simultaneously, and then we'll...
Can we even see over there? They're in a separate building, I think.
Well, the other two are the ones that I can see from the top where we were, like over here.
Fuck, I could have just taken two guys right there. They just crossed paths, and then the third dude would be coming back in the door.
You know what I mean? Like, the ones that are right here are these two that I'm looking at.
Well, the three that are right under us are going to be easier. Those other two, I think, are enough. They're in a connected building, but it's a different building.
They're right here. What are you talking about, dude? You can see them from this window.
You can can.
Well, I think so, unless I'm missing something here.
To me, it looks like they're underneath that lower section of building over there.
I thought I could see them from right here, but for some, wait a minute, why can't I not walk across this now? Alright, fuck you.
Yeah, there's a wall right here, dude. I can't see shit down there, and they're still further up. Like, you gotta look at where they're at when you get above them. I know, I can't get over this thing now either.
Just saw them. One on the other side, over there.
One of them is, like, directly below me right here, and I'm on the other side of the wall, dude.
Dude right there, bunch of people walking around. Anyway, okay, fine. That's fine. It's just,
so,
whatever.
That's alright. Like, we're gonna cause a stink when we blow these up, but they don't know where we're at, dude. Our biggest problem is if they send a helicopter. But we gotta make a move, because the fucking sun's coming up.
Yeah, it is. Alright, so, I can't...
on these guys over here again and see if I can't actually take a couple dudes out. See all four of the guys that are on the upper level in here.
See, now I'm on the other side. So you just can't go that way. Okay, here's the other two right here. They're right underneath me. I can get them.
Are you sure? They look like they're further north than your position. Especially the second one. It looks way north of your position. Like, use the tack map and zoom in really tight on your own position. Hey, these guards are bailing, dude. These dudes all just walked out.
Probably getting tired. Alright, well, I'm gonna go
to
you.
One guy. Yeah, I'm about to drop in, dude. There's one guy in this building.
Yep.
Alright, this guy in front of us there on the catwalk is probably gonna exit. Just like his homies just did. Nope, he's coming this way.
Alright, I'm completely separated from you. I don't know where... I know you're inside, but I don't know how to...
Yeah, I just dropped in the big hole on the east side of that... of the roof I'm under. Fuck, I almost got spotted. Someone came back in the door.
Yeah, I don't think I can,
accomplish the same successes as your male co-workers, but because you are a woman, it's la trapadora who fucked her way up the ranks of the cartel. This is Media Flores, and orgullosas buchonas, plebes, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise? Thank you.
Got a network of chemical drain pipes here. We might be able to use them to get into the site undetected.
You ain't worried about rubbing up against all those chemicals?
Hey, man. A few extra body parts never hurt anybody.
Target down. I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec.
Trouble, get down! Fuck, man, that was a civilian!
Fucking hell!
want your version of the truth, El Sueño. If I wanted your version of this truth, I would move to Bolivia and start doing a whole bunch of coke. But the problem is that I don't think that way, my friend. I don't enslave my people to do things and make them do this bullshit that you're spreading, my friend. Oh, friendo. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fuck your shit up. Until you start to understand that I'm not gonna put up with your fucking bullshit.
Can you hear me now?
I can.
I got, there are two of those things destroyed in there.
Sorry, dude, I just, all I could hear was the radio and Sueño talking about, oh, you're gonna do it like this. I'm like, no, my friend, I'm not gonna do it like this. You're gonna do it my way. And I'm not going away. This is gonna happen. You know, I'm not going away. Lush is not going away. You are going to, I'm going to get you, buddy. I'm going to get you. I'm going to burn your whole thing to the ground, bro. I'm going to burn your house to the ground. I'm going to break your organization.
I don't know where these other guys that keep fucking spotting me. Fucking like 800 dudes.
What I wish is that they would give us a more peaceful option to make this happen. That's why I am always for empowering the rebels in this game. Like, I want them to fight their fight. I want to be like, you know, the Green Berets and shit. I want to be building a nation here. A nation state. I don't want to be doing SEAL ops 1 second and then we're doing nation building the next. I mean, do you know what I mean? It's like, seriously, you know, we're jumping out of helicopters and all this shit, dude. It's like, we need to make up our mind as what the identity of our unit's going to be.
Fuck, there's another one over here. Well, unfortunately, we gotta do what they give us, and they give us all kinds of nasty shit.
I feel like going in and getting the intel, and then empowering the rebels in that region, and then executing the story missions that are
part of
that region, are probably the best thing that we should be doing. Because then we're empowering the people to, you know, that's what's important, dude. You know, we gotta make that happen. That's, you know, we can't be killing civilians around people. We've already know that just because we've already been over it. But, oh, shut up, Noel. All right, let's move.
Fuckers, dude. You down below?
No, I'm up.
Is that
top
where you're at? Oh, okay, roger that. Shit, sorry, I would have got you already. For some reason, I thought you went down below.
Right, by these barrels. Still.
Got you. Careful when you stand up, you are close to the edge. Trying to get away from you as you stand up so it doesn't push you off. Remember, that whole catwalk goes around here around the back, too.
That tank goes down.
Basic point. Okay. I got the other one thing that was right below us. I got one more grenade. I think I can see what we're supposed to hit. I don't know if I can get it over there, though. This might actually get it. Might be within the range of it. Frag out. See what it does. Bingo. Bingo.
Yeah,
well, see the conveyor belt over there?
Oh, that's right. We were going to do the conveyor belt, weren't we?
Yep, I think we're gonna drop off right here and fucking make a run for that conveyor belt. There's a guy somewhat kind of under us here, but we're just in a bonsai.
Go, go, go. Go, bro. Go, go.
Dropping and running.
Roger that. Go. I'm right behind you. Go. Watching backwards.
Creeping a little. I don't want to go too fast here. Got sniper here still. Sniper's down.
So we can't get out that way, dude, with the bomb. Whoa, right here, right here, bro.
Head down toward the dock. Shit, we're gonna have to hop these rocks. I killed the sniper and I killed another guy down on the dock. There might be one more. Holy shit, it's blowing up, dude.
Get the hell out of there.
I don't see where that's coming from. I'm gonna drone out real quick and look at the dock. Watch your mini-map, there's someone down there. He's at the bottom of the tower, left side.
Smacked in the head, yep. He's running right at you. Nope, he's short.
Damn, I see him. Thought he was hiding behind that shit. Oh, got him. Off a big ass. What else down here? I'm about to come pick you up if I can find you. But right in front of us. I think we're solid. There's people coming down behind us though. It's boogie. Rock and roll, we're all in. Weird. Now that I've aimed my gun, I'm stuck aiming my gun. Can't, like,